Guys and gals, thanks for tuning into this edition of the channel. We've got a good one here. I'm actually going to be testing the range of Verizon's N77, their famous and illustrious mid-band 5G channel, 5G ultra-wideband. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm just checking the range here. A lot of people have been talking about the range. Just going to try to dispel some myths, and what we're going to do is we're going to drive away from the site and track the distance that it travels. So I'm not going to really try to talk too much. I'm going to let you guys see it. But the reason I'm using fast.com is because on the ultra wideband channel, when you're connected to C-band N77 5G ultra wideband, you don't have any limitations on your fast.com. So this is how we'll know whether or not we're connected to LTE or DSS 5G or the actual ultra wideband. So I'm going to test it, and you guys are going to see we're getting range from the tower well beyond a mile. Right, I'm starting to see mile and a half, 2 miles very easily, like in the case of this video. Even some sites are testing beyond 2 miles. I've got more content on that and more videos up and coming, but I wanted to share this with you guys. A lot of the claims that C-band doesn't travel well, it's unfounded. I don't know where those myths come from, but clearly not the case. We're testing on the iPhone 13 Pro, just so you guys know. Anyways, enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks for watching. Please give this video a like, share, subscribe for more, and all those good things, all the things going on with the channel in the description box. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you for taking this opportunity to watch the SMT YouTube channel. If you appreciated this video, give it a like and a share to all your favorite social media platforms. Thank you in advance for that. Also, check out some of the links in the description box. We have the SMT Patreon page. We also have the Twitter handle at SneedTech. And do check out the audio-only podcast available on all the major podcast platforms. And if you are new, have not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and activate the bell notification icon so you never miss an upload from the SMT. We'll catch you on the next video. Peace.